What up, everyone? Random Team 2020, one draft, one jumbo. Good luck. That shows an 11. Take your 4-box Chrome 76, last 4 in the case. That'll probably be next. Then we'll get into a new draft case. Triple Threads is right there as well. Moving well. Slater, you missed. We are full. Eleven, make a wish. Nine, 10, 11th and final, 11. See who you got. Good luck. I think the Nationals' top two guys are pitchers, Cade Cavalli and Jackson Rutledge, and then Sammy Infante, a hitter. Solid, Fabio. Rockies have Veen, Romo, Marlins have Myers, Aurora, Brewers have Garrett Mitchell. Start with drafts. Purple paper of Bryce Jarvis, number to 250, refractor of Kierstead. Carson Tucker.
Sky Blue first of Dabovich. Ed Howard. Nick Gonzalez. Casey Schmidt refractor for the Giants. Base auto of Meyer. Nice start for the Fish and Fabio. Maxi Meyer. Number 3 pick in the draft. Blue Wave Auto. Of Garrett Crochet, another first round pitcher. The number 11 pick in the draft and the first person from this class to debut. I say Minsky. Wells to 499. Refractor of Westberg. 20-20 refractor of Nick Bitsko. Number to 250. Crochet had Tommy John too? I don't think I knew that. Yes, hopefully they both recover. Come back stronger than ever. Last auto of a draft is a purple. Behind Poisson. Of Pat Bailey. The Giants and Rolland. Three autos, three first round picks. Number 3, 11, and 13 overall. In theory, that was supposed to be a really good box. Miller to 499. Soderstrom base. Nice Jordan Walker refractor. It's got to be a $50 bill right now. Get excited. We're allowed to be excited. Regular Bowman, good luck. Only 4 chromes right there. What's going on? Cards are like positioned weirdly. Now they're upside down. Upside down everywhere. Brennan Davis. McClanny. Auto of Valamont. For the Twins. We have an atomic. Atomic auto of Ben Bramer, number to 100 for the Nationals and Hammy time. Marquez to $4.99. Ronnie Mauricio to $4.99 for the Mets. Speckle. Grayson Rodriguez to $2.99. Speckle. These cards are like out of order. It's weird. Usually I know when the auto is going to come. Right here, I have no idea. We get shorted an auto. I'll go through all the cards again. Case has been horrible, straight up horrible. So annoying. Alright, I was trying to see. Oh, maybe. I was trying to see if we had anything to throw in, like 2020 Bowman Megas. Unfortunately, I can't find any. I guess what I'll do is if you were in this break and you want to get in the next one, you can get in cheaper. Make it cheaper. Sorry. I would break it up, Noah. I would break it up. Yeah, I've only done that a handful of times where I sub like a bunch of the same card at once, but it's tough. I mean, if you send in 40 of the same cards, they'll probably pick the best 10 or whatever. I don't know. I don't know. What's up, Lisa?